McConnell, how you doing? We're Ultrabomb. We'll be right back.
I still can't hear this, man. Can I get more, please? I love that. You ask people how they are and they go, woo! I love it. You alright? This is the second single we ever put out. It's called Fear Your Gods. Third. Was it? Was it? Don't even know my own band.
It's just getting old there, mate. Soon it's all the same.
It's the point.
our second single.
Yes.
That's the song I wrote for my daughter Coco. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Celtic punk band on the planet, the Mahones. 33 years?
33.
He's been over here at the Rover a couple of times when he was in town. Woo! So we're going to play a Mahone song for you. It's we're gonna do the jazz.
Abstract.
It's a lovely song. I'm sure you'll all know once we start playing. As soon as you know. He's been beating on that thing for 3 weeks, so I'm surprised it's doing this one.
Yeah.
quiz for Jamie. What number single was this now?
Oh, shit.
Was what?
The next song. What number was it?
For it's called Stickman, Jamie.
Oh, yeah. This is the first one.
You always remember your first.
We'll be right back.
Our slow song.
There you go.
Yeah. Catch your breath.
And this is our new single, number 4, ladies and gentlemen. If you come, that's 4 singles so far. This one is called Bang Punk. It's about our punk manifesto. What's a punk manifesto? Just be yourself. That's all you need to do. Be your best. Be yourself. Don't be a dick. It's real simple.
It goes like this. Did it close? Did it close? I'm back to story.
Longest running drummer ever in the UK soaps in 17 fucking years. We do another song now.
Try some.
much, Jimmy. I don't know, the rumble from London, England, yeah.
With a stitch.
Thanks for having us.
Except for a murder ballad. I love that. We're going to cheer everybody up and we're going to play a murder ballad.
The brain, I heard the Austin leaves your brain.
This is last night of our tour, so thanks for coming out.
Yeah, thanks. And this is the first tour we've ever done in our lives together, so yeah. So big shout out to Russell over there. Thank you, Russell.
We're catching the best show. Brother. Just saying that. So you guys are, we saved the best for last.
Yeah, we're still together. We actually get along really well, you know. And people liked our album so much that the record company wants us to make a second one. So yeah. DC Jam Records.
Out of Washington, I believe.
No, they're like out of Missouri.
LA?
No.
Missouri?
Yeah, like Jefferson City, Missouri.
I'm Irish Canadian. I don't even know where that is. Okay, let's play some, let's play some Canadian like fucking geography here. Here. See who knows where Saskatoon is.
Everything's up north. I haven't tried.
In your hall.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite bass players in the world from Hüsker Dü, my brother. Let's start this one, bro.
We'll be right back.
thanks. You know what? Finny covered that with the Mahones. And, yeah, it's a fun song to play, right, Finny?
That's how we met. I covered it, you gave me a compliment, and then I added you on Facebook. Here we are on stage.
There you go, man from the internet.
So I might be Irish, but Hüsker Dü is my favorite band, so. Good fucking band, right? Greg was in one of the best bands of all time, yeah. Good turn to UK subs. UK subs, too. Yeah. Mahones are Irish punks, so we don't count. Yeah, Irish, punk rockers to Irish punkers. Just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. I got 21 albums. How many do they fucking have? Just kidding. Anyways, this is another one. This is the 11th single. I'm just kidding, Jimmy.
We'll get there.
Why don't we just read that? Irish Canadian, born in Dublin, live in Toronto. I'm a dub, but I live in Toronto. My parents moved over when I was a kid and opened an Irish pub. So, hence, yay! There's a smart man over there.
Are you ready? This superheroes is all we need.
Thank you.
We would walk off stage, but since this is an intimate crowd tonight, we're just gonna play the encore anyways.
All right, last show, you know, you wanna hear? We got three more for you. Thanks to HQ and the staff and the sound technicians, everybody here tonight for making this possible. Yeah, we got some t-shirts and CDs over there for sale if you wanna get some. And we love you, Denver. See you next time.
Yeah.
Finny's Mahones numbers. It's called Punk Rock Saved My Life. I know it saved my life like two times over. So there's a few people out here too, yeah? But it's a Mahone song where you have to take a drink before we start.
We have each other, right? We're punk rockers.
Yeah! Are you ready?
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Feel free to join us on this one.
All right, we have one left.
If you want to sing along, jump up on the stage. You can. You can get on stage and sing with us in this one.
Pretty easy to figure out the lyrics. If you don't know the words, well, sorry.
Thank you for the bottom of our hearts. We're Ultrabomb. See you again.
All right, that was fucking cool.